Okay, going through our band resisted split squat, we're going to go band just underneath the midfoot of your front foot, and it comes up over the top of your neck. One way to really spice up these split squats and make it that little bit trickier with the band resistance. Everything stays the same, so my back knee goes straight to the floor, press through my front heel, and drive up from there. Focusing on keeping that front knee as still as I can, and not dropping inwards.